Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes.
I would agree. Not just let the oxygen go through.
Start by showing gratitude, even in the smallest things.